M.2 SSD drives are the new standard for ultra-fast storage. Your motherboard comes with one or more dedicated M.2 slots for you to install a drive. We recommend you install your M.2 drive early in the build. You could do it later, but the other components might get in the way. M.2 drives can have different sizes, so you might need to adjust the position of this little standoff that's pre-mounted on the board. Then, take your drive and gently insert it into the connector at a 45 degree angle. Push it down towards the standoff and secure it with the little screw. This is the moment where a small magnetized screwdriver truly comes in handy. Pro tip! If your motherboard comes with a special cooling solution for your M.2 drives, make sure to have it properly in place. It only takes a few minutes, but it's well worth the extra effort to keep your drives cool. I'm so happy.